I'll bet all of you have heard of Ella Fitzgerald. And you've probably heard the word scat, referring to the way she just starts singing. Not words, just syllables. And that's what the first song we're going to have tonight is just called Fanfare a Cappella. It's a piece that I have to recognize the sender. We have a former choir member, Janine Wishart, who now lives in Switzerland and has for a long time. And she sings in a Swiss choir, naturally. And she sends us new music that we haven't ever seen before. And three of the pieces in tonight's concert are from her, including this first one, Fanfare a Cappella.
Thank you. and it's called Stern über Bern. And it's about a star that's over the town of Bern, which was also named in honor of a very special man. He was known as Dalembert Kari. The special song was written in honor of him because he had suffered great sadness and depression when he could not be with the woman that he loved. But he tried to live a life showing humor and empathy, and he touched the townspeople's hearts. Thus, they believed that he became a star shining over the town of Bern after his death. Here's the translation. Looking over Bern, everything is dark and cold. There is no place for my soul where it could warm itself. Above the arcades in this town, where is the shining star that could show us the way to our hearts? Looking at the star, it is raising over Bern. Who would have known that Karl could fly? In his own world that he chose to live, everything has come to an end that once was. He had luck here and there, and soon it was gone and had vanished. And he lived it. He felt it. And he deeply touched our hearts and souls. His jokes and tales were to the point. His humor is still all around us and is still here with us. Looking over Bern, it is no longer dark and cold. Brightly is shining his light, which will go along with us for a long time. Looking at that star, that is where our dreams are. High above Bern is where Karl is at home now. And I'm honored to introduce a song because my grandfather, Heinrich Luthold, was from Bern. And this is the Bernese Trot. Enjoy.